As student, in the sessions we are discussing about most important question asked in a theory exam for 8 marks, that is explain error detection using a CRC with example. CRC means that cyclic redundancy check. Using this technique we have to detect the errors whatever the sender can send a messages. How the sender can send a messages? By using in the form of a bit string. This will contains a zeros and ones. Okay, I already said that the CRC, using the CRC technique we have to detect the errors. How we can detect the errors? For that we need to follow some rules. First rule is whatever the sender can send a messages, whatever the receiver can receive a message, both on agree on that generated polynomial. And then whatever the sender can send a messages, that must be a greater than the generated polynomial. Next is it means that it's a sender message exactly divisible by the generated polynomial. These are the some three basic rules. In next is we have to check the bits where exactly error is there. For that reason, the sender message is appended by a zeros. How we, on the basis of generated polynomial, by using a exclusive R theory or by using a algebraic field theory. Okay, in the sessions I'm discussing about exclusive R theory. Okay, in this is a one of the flow chart. This will tell about what are the rules we need to follow. First one, data. This is a sender side, this is a receiver side. In the sender side we have a data. The data can append a zeros. Zeros means it is a based on the generated polynomial. If generated polynomial contains a three variables, it will append a three zeros. If it's a four variables, we can append the four zeros. Okay, and then after that, whatever the messages it's sending by the sender, after appending the zeros, that is exactly divisible by the generated polynomial. After devising, we have to apply the CRC technique. CRC techniques means exclusive R technique. And then after dividing the sender message, that message can be append to the sender message. It means that whatever the remainder is generated by the sender, that will appended to the receiver message. That is a, this is a case. This is a data is sent by the sender. This is a remainder is generated by the sender side. We have to append that and then we have to divisible by generated polynomial. If after divising, it means that by using the exclusive R technique, if the sender's receiver side it generates the zero, it means that the message is accepted. Means that there is no any errors in this message. If a one is generated in our send receiver side messages, it means that that message is reject. Reject means it is a, it contains a some errors. Okay, this is a flow chart. And then how we can represent this CRC technique to detect the error. Okay, this is a one simple example I am taken. Okay, this is x raised to 3 plus x square plus 1. This is a generated polynomial. This can be represented in the form of a bit string, that is a 1101. And then second one is a, this is a x raised to 7 plus x raised to 4 plus x square x cube plus x. It means that it is a sender message. Okay, this is a sender message. Okay, and then after the sender message, it means that the original message is appended by a four zeros. I already said that why you are applying the four zeros, because in our generated polynomial it contains a four bits, so we have to append a zeros, four zeros to the sender message. After that, this tells that this is a generated polynomial. This generated polynomial equation exactly divisible by a dividing a messages, sending by the sender by using a exclusive article. What is the truth table for the exclusive OR table? This is a truth table for the exclusive OR technique. Here I am taking a 20. For example, A and B I am taking. These are the data. Okay. What is the exclusive OR technique? In this case, 0, 0 means that 0. 1, 1 means that 0. 0, 1, 1. 1, 0, 1. This is the truth table. It's provided by using a exclusive OR technique. Okay, we have to divide the original message by this generated polynomial by using a exclusive OR technique. After dividing, we will get a remainder 101. Okay, this can be happened in the sender side. Okay, then it's a whatever the remainder is generated in the sender side, that will append to the receiver side. Receiver side also, it will take the sender message and append the remainder generated by the sender side. This is also same thing. We have to divide this message by generated polynomial. After dividing this by using a exclusive OR technique, we are getting a 0. If it is a remainder is 0, it means that there is no error in our message. If it is generate the 1 instead of 0, it will generate a 1. It means that it contains some error. Okay. Thank you, students.